All we wanted was to protect him. You try to do everything right, but I don't know if my son will ever come back.
Now, I know you're all eager to kill me, but you really do need me alive.
Why is that exactly?
I'm the outside.
Give us a moment. Embry. Embry. Talk to me about this dynamite stuff. Do we have to make this deal?
Yeah, you do.
We don't have any other choice.
No, you don't. You have to have those locations, otherwise people are gonna die.
All right, this is a one-time offer.
Nick! Didn't we just have a conversation about you being more productive? And here I find you on your fucking phone. I swear to God, I am gonna candy crush your nuts if you don't sell a fucking car.
I'm not Miller. He was the tenant before me.
How long ago was that?
I've been here 5 years, so... He did have a sister. I used to forward his mail there.
Where?
You know, your lecture would have had a lot more impact if you weren't holding a doll in your hands. I really thought she'd make a good mother. She was a real good looker, too. Especially for a guy who works in a comic book store and draws.
I'm sure that was supposed to come out nicer.
Did you find a body?
No, we didn't. No assumption, we have DNA testing.
Determine when that blood was left there?
No, the stains were cleaned up.
Blood could have been left there over time?
That's highly unlikely.
Reasonably possible that that could happen.
Yes. Anything's possible.